Waitsfield is it's a ski town, but it's also an artist community. Bridge Street is a sweet, beautiful, historic part of Vermont. There's beautiful shops and wonderful restaurants like Peasant and The Sweet Spot. Drop into the Artisans Gallery. It's a cooperative with a bunch of people, but you get a good taste of Vermont in there. So the big picture is the movie theater. It's also got a restaurant attached to it. But right across the street now is Lawson's, which is super exciting. You can just swing into the local plaza and there's amazing shops in there, wonderful food. You can go buy a taste of the valley. There's the Mad River Taste Place. Do not go to Waitsfield without a stop to American Flatbread. There's also lots of biking paths, walking paths all around there. So if you just don't feel like sitting still, you can make a stroll of it. It's an incredibly welcoming community of people. We're so proud of what we have there to offer.